Us kids swim off a gray pier, dive off. I go down the street after emptying my pockets of old roaches and think, I better go through all my stuff. I live in the 40-year cellar in a dismal, damp room furnished like a vampire's castle. People visit me. I go to Jerry Richmond and Bill Wolf's business store, and they're having a big argument about something they're fixing or trying to sell. We cut and measure it out. Some nameless huge taffy. We taste it. Then there's a marvelous rack of delicate chocolates and flavors from all over the world, and ground cinnamon nuts and coffee fruits. And they mix them all up in a big batter and bake. And coffee cake emerges, which is the most delicious thing in the world. That's yesterday's unfresh cake, I say. Can I have it? They don't even comment. I'm to understand they only eat fresh baked coffee cake. Bill says if a nut dropped, I'll eat it. They're asking a lot for it. And he plops it in his mouth as Jerry does the mixing. I try a sweet, bitter chocolate piece shaped like a little stove from a box in the rack. The cake comes out square, streaked with colors like marble cake, suffused with exotic African and Brazilian flavors, crunchy with cocoa nuts and nutmeg nuts and crushed chunky nut. It's terrific. I hope they'll give me some. They hardly know I'm there.